And that was pretty cool.
Now it's time for space news.
Our main news story tonight on space news. NASA is examining using tractor beams to help obtain particles from space. Our roaming reporter, Jim, is there now. Jim, what's it like?
Oh, I'm stuck.
That's amazing, Jim. See you next time on Space News.